most people, when you address your grandparents, you say like grandma, grandpa, Lola, Lolo. But this one we call Nanay, in which means in Tagalog, mom. Because that's really what she is. She's
oh, sorry.
She loves you. Maybe it's the way like she holds you, or when she kisses you, she sniffs your hair, or just the way she like looks at you. She makes you feel loved. And she came here when I was 5 months. And all my friends know that, oh, we go to New Year's parties, we go here, and I can't go because it's her birthday. But
yes.
This has
Good
been
boy.
My New Year's date for about 28 years. And
Aww.
How can I bring in another year without her?
Aww, he's a good
girl. Happy birthday. I love you.
Sanggol sa kanyang si napupunan, paano niyang matatalikdan? Ngunit kahit na malimutan ng ina ang anak niyang tanga, hindi kita malilimutan kailan may di mababayaan, hindi kita malilimutan kailan may
Baba Bayan.